while staying in Bangladesh, and at least 52 people have been killed and 30 injured in a fire at a factory. Factory workers were trapped inside when the fire started at the 5-story building just outside the capital, Dhaka.